Literally from the White House, but they circulated memos again showing that President Obama invoked a national emergency on the southern border as part of the DACA resolution, if I remember correctly. But that's not to say there's not concern about going forward. So we'll see how the bill eventually comes out to the Senate. But the new headline in the New York Times saying that the border's at a breaking point.
Let me just throw one from a Times article last week that caught my eye, and that was about a young mother, a 36-year-old, who had been held in a house.